was extremely subpar. So, review what I did in my last video that you did not get to see, is I attempted to make a vehicle to get to the moon, and I was able to complete the EVA moonwalk thing with the chip. But sadly, I may have killed Jeb in the process by attempting to EVA to Kerbin. He immediately burned up an impact, the moment he entered atmosphere, he burned up pretty much. Okay, not the moment, it took him a little bit of time, so, you know, it wasn't instantaneous, unfortunately for him. But yeah, Gekar and Valentina are still alive, so that's good. Anyways, I'm gonna be trying to get to the moon, and then back. I'm going to try out a different style that I'm used to. I just saw it on Steam, on the Steam opening page for Kerbal Space Program. And what it did was something that I didn't think about to this extent. Pretty much, isn't there like a scaling option here? Is this modular girder segments? Is there any way to size it down at all? I'm gonna go, I'm gonna save this, override, I don't care. Leave and look at the research about miniaturization. No, yeah, it was probably the cubic octagonal strut that I saw. But either way, I think the rest of it was terriers. But pretty much what they did, what he did, what she did, what the developers did, I'm guessing, is pretty much something like this. I think it was more like this, and it was smaller struts. But I'm just gonna do it like that, because, you know, X's are edgy. Sadly, I have no idea how to level these things properly. That's close enough for me. And I'm pretty sure they were using the Terrier. Okay, maybe it was smaller than the Terrier. I think it was the old Terrier, because I think they changed the model for it. I don't remember it being this big before. Let's see. Yeah, let's add the shroud. Nose cones, she, it, them, they, whatever. Did I change the look of it or something? How did I do that? I forgot. Whatever. It, what? How did I do that again? Oh, I'm just clicking that. Okay. Go. And then what I'm assuming that they did was put a bunch of decouplers there. Sadly, I only have four more objects that I can put on here, so yeah, that fucking sucks. So maybe I should just keep that how it is. Oh man, I don't know. Can I take out a loan? Take but I just don't know what I'm doing, really. And I don't even have landing struts yet. Crap. I believe they had it like this. That it can go. Well, you know, I don't think that this would make it, but maybe it's worth a try. What the hell? There we go. Okay. Yeah, I don't think it's worth a try, to be honest. Sector LL3. Where is sector LL3? Is that even possible to see? Ah, yes, okay. Temperature. Altitude above 18.2 kilometers. Like, symbol reports. Areas, where is the closest? I think the best one I have is this one right here. What I'm gonna do instead is I'm gonna leave this rocket how I have it, and instead I'm gonna go to the space plane hangar, because I do have plane parts, and I'm going to fuck with this instead and totally suck at it. Is there a way that I can get that? see if I can rotate that. That's almost better. I can't rotate it as much as I like. As much as I'd like. Works. I will kind of be impressed with myself, to be honest. Okay, the aerodynamics got a little fucked up again. Yet again, if this works, I swear. should fix everything, right? No, but really, I'm going to be upgrading this. Oh. I don't know if I have enough money to do that. See if I have enough money to actually use this spacecraft or this plane. Yes, yes, I do. Beautiful. Let's do this. I am digging myself a very deep grave of debt right now, like every college student. Why am I slightly off center? That's aggravating. Is my parking brake on or something? What the fuck? No, I just have to do this. Oh, okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? No, stop it. Please. Fuck. Honestly, don't know what to do here. As usual. Wait a minute. Was it? Sense of pride and accomplishment. As in nothing. Oh. Okay. Sure, like that. Now the biggest issue are the wings. So I'm just gonna put that right there. Scrap those wings. Materials at hand, these flight services are guaranteed to operate increases the center of mass significantly. But I think that is what I need. Yeah, that looks retarded, I know. Enough thrust now, so it probably won't unless I make more. I don't think I have enough room for more. Fuck. Yeah, let's just forget about those. And then add some more thrust. Circular intake. Okay. Now let's see if this is what peak performance really looks like. I actually want to see if I can. Let's see if this works. If it does, goddamn, I'm a genius. Full throttle, just throw your cares to the wind like this plane. If you can call it a plane, I'm not sure. Oh my god, oh my god. No way, no way, no way. Oh, see, yeah, I got too excited. I believe in this vehicle. I think I can do this. I think I can. I think I can. Please keep us on course. Pilot Valentina. Maybe the biggest problem I'm having so far is that Gagar isn't piloting this plane. Shit, okay. So one more change. I need to put the landing gear farther back or reverse condor. Yes. Beautiful. Does that fuck up anything? Yes, that fucks up everything. What steady. I said, keep her steady, you worthless pilot. Oh my god. Oh my god. It got up in the air. It got up in the air. That's impressive. Now let's switch to cat car, because Valentina sucks. Get out of there. Cat car. Go there. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing. If you couldn't understand that already by the millions of times that I've said, I have no idea what I'm doing. I can't blame it on the runway anymore. I can only blame it on myself. Keep her steady, cat car. I believe in you. I believe in you. I believe. Everything is better when you paint. I believe. Oh my god, it's actually fucking working. Holy shit. Oh my god, I spoke too soon. Oh shit. Okay, let's just keep her steady. Activate navigation. I need to go this way. I don't know how to control a plane. Oh my god. What the fuck is going on? You got this, cat car. She's controlling it just fine. You are entering now I just need to get up high enough. I need to get up very high. I need to get up very fucking high. I don't know if I'm capable of that. Okay. Just gotta keep it up like this. And I'm gonna have to go around the globe a few times. But you know, I haven't used much fuel yet. So far, so good. I mean, it's working. I'm impressed. I did not think I was gonna get this thing off the air. Besides, you know, like flipping it upside down and killing everyone on board. So. Okay. Please go faster, don't slow down so much. What if I added a flea? Oh. I could have added just regular old rockets to this thing. That's tempting. It could be like just one thumper in a cockpit. That would be terrible. What am I doing? Ah, Mayday. 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 What the fuck? Okay. As much as I love that I got this in the air, I don't think it belongs in the air, or, you know, just to exist in general. Let's just turn off the engines and see if I can glide down safely. If I can, then I'll, you know, keep it. If I can't, then I'm reverting back to the vehicle bay. Oh, Jesus. Ah, fuck it. Speed up. It's taking too long. descent, I might actually safely make it. Okay, I need to flip this thing over. Come on. There we go. Stay like that. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Like a dainty butterfly. Okay, you're not helping anymore. Crap. Yeah, I don't have enough money for that to happen, so I'm going back to the banger. it's about the same level or so. Yeah, that's probably good enough for that. And I have three parts left, with which I will be putting on a tiny individual rocket. Or jet, I should say. Jet. So I can actually move around in this thing at a decent pace. I'm gonna be having it, like, at the lowest possible setting. But, yeah. It'll let me move. If I go above 15 meters a second, I'm going to turn it off. Speed it up just a tad. And then a little bit more, and then turn it off. Okay, I can handle 15 pretty well. It's handling 30. Let's try the brakes. They work quite well. Well, that was a Michael Bay movie in like 2 seconds right there. Holy crap. I mean, I get that it's delicate, but god damn. Full speed ahead. Is this more stable than all the planes that I've made? And I don't even have a pilot. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Brakes, 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 brakes. Okay, good. Let's pretend like that didn't happen. And I'm pretty much just going to be using a science experiment in every possible location. All of these science experiments that I have next to all of the buildings. Science experiments. One that I have not used yet. Log temperature. No. This one. Okay. And in about 2 years, I might make it somewhere. That's what I get for going too fast and not paying attention. Let's see if I can just slowly. Do I need to go like this? Science after you've upgraded all of these. Possible. Observe. Did I not do a mystery goo? I must have not. Log pressure data. Temperature. Okay, let's go back over here real quick and make sure I do the mystery goo next to the administration building. I believe that's what this is. And mystery goo. And let's stop. Hammer time. How much science did I get? 60. Holy shit. I can get the Rofmax wheels. I can get the next step in unmanned control technology. Systems, propulsion. I guess I could go for aerodynamics, maybe. I don't think I should go for the space exploration. I'm gonna let you guys decide what I should go for this time instead of doing it myself. Save that, and then let's see where I've not been. Been there, 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 and there. So I need to go to mission control, the vehicle assembly, and the tracking station. I've been to the launch pad, so let's, yeah. I only have like three, so. A little bit more bearable. No, not really. Okay. Launch. Is my scientist still in here? I believe his name is Bob. No, he's my engineer. Revert back to hangar. I need Bob. Level up my scientist. I don't know what leveling them up does. For scientists in particular, but if I can get even more science, I need to level him up, like, real bad. Save launch. I need to find a way to get him up into space in orbit with a bunch of science and safely get him down. I guess maybe that's what I should invest in. My science points, that is. Invest. focus my science points into finding or into getting whatever will help me get more Kerbals up into space safely and then back down. Whatever that is, I'm not so sure. And I pass the administration building. Resist the urge to turn. Oh yeah, 142 science. That's what I'm talking about right there. Systems and general construction would help a lot. Control systems, son of a bitch. Well, now I have the kickback. General construction. I shouldn't purchase all of that yet. Just what I need from them. Which the kickback would help. Video. I hope you found it relaxing. Hopefully you're asleep and did not hear that weird noise at the end. But yeah, good night, and I will see you.